Okay, so that's very unusual. Oh well.
Madame Sae Nijima, a great sinner of jealousy. You have lost yourself amidst your obsession with success.
Incidentally, this is when the coin card should be arriving to the target for the job to be.
I found it in our mailbox.
To think they would send me one. They brand me a criminal and plan to change my heart? What nonsense. They only care about disposing of those who are an inconvenience for them. Fine. I'll just have to catch them first.
And when you do, you're going to interrogate them, right? In some kind of underground room, was it?
Why do you ask?
Oh, I just remembered you mentioning something like that before.
That's right. It will be in a special interrogation room underground. My time will be limited, but I will do whatever it takes to make them divulge their secrets.
Let's do this fair and square.
I should probably be getting back. It's late, but I should contact the director and let him know about this calling card. I expect things will calm down a little once this case is over. Once that happens, why don't we go on a trip to some hot springs? Just the two of us.
Sis! I'm on your side! I won't let anyone do anything to you!
What an odd girl.
Do you need to make a call? I'll head up to my room then.
I'm sorry for calling so late. This is Nijima. There's something I need to inform you of. I received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. It was addressed to me directly and... Stand by? And you've transferred command of the investigation to someone else? No, of course not. Yes. I understand. I'll remain on standby until further instructions. Please excuse me.
Okay, so this is D-Day.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. As well as the plan can be expected to, yes. Okay, so... Oh. Okay, this is an unusual reason thing to do, so... Let's be careful. Okay, so if you do, if you're the type to make the move as late as possible, this is the latest you should send the card. Okay, got no more. Okay. The reason being, you can't make your final move on the last day. Not if you want to steal the treasure in time. So, 3 days prior to the date, should have your eyes on the treasure. 2 days prior should send the calling card, so the final day is when you can steal it. Okay. Otherwise, you'll end up failing. Alright. You feel a strange weight pressing the whole of your body. It's called a cat. No, it's a cat. Okay, so things will now go according to plan, right? Okay, 19th of November. Of course, we already know how this ends up. Otherwise, we wouldn't be in that special interrogation room. Alright, so the calling card has been delivered. She has seen it. Yep. Sorry that we had to ask this of you.
Let us go.
Let's do this. Okay, so we're going to the palace of Nijima. Okay. Did we get okay, let's see. Mystery Stew. There we go. Mystery Stew. Restores 30% of spirit points to one ally, but lowers all the stats. Ooh. Oh, that was a bad choice. Okay, so. Okay. I'm going to change the lineup slightly. Okay. That'll do. Okay, so Kakoto wants to protect her sister, so she must be in the forefront. What? Oh! Hang on. What am I doing? Sorry, bad habit.
Let's go.
All right, so okay, so I don't need to. Okay, so now we're in the treasure room. Okay, so well, this is the most unusual thing. Okay. All right then. Let's see. Okay. All right. What's that? Okay. Everyone that's in my team will do what I want. Okay, let's see. Let's date Makara-kun. increase attacks. Okay, increase accuracy and evasion. Okay, so it's not a perfect setup, but it will have to do. Raiter will take us to the final destination, so let's do this. Probably should have made a better job of checking my
What kind of game will it be this time? No matter what you bring out, we will emerge victorious.
You're making a grave mistake if you think you have me cornered. I only guided you here because this place allows me to fight to my heart's content.
Sis.
When my father died in the line of duty, I hated his killer from the bottom of my heart. Dying to uphold justice sounds virtuous, but the ones left behind have to clean up the mess. Can you imagine the hardships I had to endure?
Perhaps I had overestimated her. I thought her reasoning would have been more noble somehow.
She's lost control. This is wrong!
Justice cannot yield to evil. I must win, no matter what!
This is nothing more than self-righteousness.
All we need to do to determine who is right is bad.
Well, it's rather unusual thing to say. Okay. Well, mostly B.
Why don't we begin?
What?
Okay. Now this is one of the most unusual battles. Okay.
A clash of brute strength is simply uncalled for on this stage.
What is she intending?
No more coins or playing games! We ain't following your damn rules!
Oh, you will. There is no room for negotiation. You will know soon enough.
Okay, so. Whoa!
What was that?
Even Makoto's taken back. Alright.
You'll save her, right?
Unfortunately, I forgot to bring out our sin. I wanted to do that before I did
All
this.
Alright, everyone! Be on alert!
Alright. No matter. It was not essential, just wanted something I... Okay, so, let's just attack.
Persona! Use my persona!
It doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Persona!
Alright.
Let's do this fair and
okay.
Square!
This is the most annoying thing about this. Right, so now there's roulette spinning around us.
Now let us play a game of roulette.
Alright.
The stakes will be our lives. Of course, acts of violence are forbidden here. One must follow the rules.
We already told you, there's no way we're gonna follow your rules anymore.
That's fine by me. Such troublesome people will
right,
just
so.
Face the penalty.
Basically, what this is saying is, if we attack
to
any kind of violent attack on the Palace Master,
you will predict which pocket the ball will fall into.
Now, we'll face a stiff penalty.
Come for our first round. Choose
basically,
where you will
we will
your
be
bet.
Injured. Okay.
I'm almost positive she's going to try and cheat. But even if we bring that up, she should just ignore us. We should go along with the game for now, and try to gain evidence on her methods of cheating.
I agree.
Okay, so, since HP is the first thing we're betting, the first thing we will lose,
Well, how will you
facing a stiff penalty. So, for this bet, don't go high. Don't go high. Choose anything, it doesn't really matter what you choose.
Have you made your decision?
Alright.
Then let's see the results.
Okay, look. Oh, glittering thing there. Okay.
We lost.
Yes, I certainly did. Oh, I noticed
really?
It, alright.
How is she doing it?
It was easy. The pockets that it landed on, normally, there's something on top of it.
I see. You're right. It did seem like the ball floated for a split second there.
How humiliating.
Let's catch her in the act so she can't talk her way out of it.
Yeah.
Have someone
all
snipe
right.
the pocket when that glass lid appears. You're in charge of choosing who's going to be the sniper.
Okay.
We must stop my sister.
Okay, so.
As long as I get close.
I always use Makoto for this because.
I'll carry this out.
She needs the help assist, so it's best to take us. Let her do it. Okay. Okay, so once again, she's doing the spin.
The stuff displayed on the monitor changed. That must mean the betting changes every time.
Well, I touched upon the penalty last time, but I didn't explain it. Okay. The problem is, if you... No, let's leave that for now. If you attack when it's spinning, what happens is... What happens is, you get hit with a stiff penalty. You lose a lot of your HP.
The sniper is in their
I don't know whether or not it can
all
kill you,
is to wait for the next roulette spin.
But it can
Very
take
well,
you down.
To make your bet.
Okay.
Well, how will you bet?
Let's show her up this time. I'm going high. And...